Hi students, this is the exercise on addition and subtraction of money, exercise 10.1. Dear student, in the first main question, there are two questions are given. These two questions are on addition of money. Dear students, I solve this one. The first question, the three amounts are given. The three amounts you will add. Okay. Dear students, first you add paise to paise and then you add rupee to rupee. Okay. I start the addition of first main question, first question A. Dear student, first I will add the paise. 0 plus 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Paise. Dear student, 6 plus 7, 7 plus 5 is equal to 18. Dear students, you will write 8 and 1 is carried to the rupee column. Okay. Dear student, you will write 8 in the paise place and 1 is carried to the rupee column. Okay. Then you add rupee. 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 18 plus 1 carry, 19. So, you will write 9 and 1 is carried to the next column. Okay. Dear students, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 plus 1 is carry, 9. So, 9 plus 7 is 16. Dear student, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 7 is 16. Okay. What we get after the addition? 169 rupee 85 paise. Dear students, then go to the second question. You will add the three amounts. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So you will write 0 and 1 is carried to the rupee column. Okay. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 4, 14. So you will write 4 in the place and 1 is carried to the next two column. Then 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 4, 11. Okay, dear student, after the addition, you will get 114 rupees. This is the completion of the first main question. You will add the two questions. After you will get the addition, 169 rupee 85 paise for the first question. And you will get the answer 114 rupees for the second one after the addition. Then go to the second main. Dear students, second main, add 7 rupee to 8 rupee 50 paise. Okay, I will write it the 7 rupee and write below 18 rupee. Okay, dear students, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5, 7 plus 8, 15. Dear student, after the addition, you will get 15 rupees 50 paise. Okay, next, then go to the second question. You will add 45 rupees 35 paise to 33 rupees 29 paise. Dear students, 5 plus 9 is 14. So, 4 is in the paise column and you will write the carry to the next column. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 64 paise. 5 plus 3 is 8. 4 plus 3 is 7. So, after the addition, you will write 78 rupee 64 paise. Okay. Then, you come to the third main question. It is one of the statement problem. Dear student, first I will read it. Listen carefully. Amulya has 25 rupee 50 paise. Her aunt will give her 50 rupees. What is the total amount Amulya has? Dear student, it is one of the statement problem on addition of money. Dear student, Amulya has a 25 rupee 50 paise. Her aunt will give to her 50 rupees. So what is the total amount Amulya has? You will calculate it. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Amount with Amulya has 25 rupee 50 paise. Dear student, Amulya has 25 rupee 50 paise. Amount given by her aunt, how many rupee? 50 rupee is given to her. Okay, you will find out the total amount with Amulya. You will add both the amounts, you will get the total amount with Amulya. So 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 0, 5, 5 plus 0, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. The total amount with Amulya, 75 rupees 50 paise. This is the addition of the first statement problem on third main question. Then come to the second main. Dear student, in the second question in your textbook, I will read it. The price list of the books in a bookshop is like this. The first is puzzle books having the amount 7 rupee 50 paise, and the Panchatantra story book having the amount 14 rupee, and entertainment in stories book having a amount 5 rupee 50 paise. Dear student, Ravi purchased the 3 books from a bookshop. What is the total amount to be paid to the shopkeeper? First, already is right in the box. Dear students, puzzle book having the amount 7 rupee 50 paise, Panchatantra story book having a 14 rupee, and entertainment stories book having a amount 5 rupee 50 paise. You will get the total amount Ravi has to pay to the shopkeeper. You will add these 3 amounts. 0, 5 plus 5, 10. So you will write 1 carat to the rupee column. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 5, 12 plus 5. 12 plus 5, 17. So 1 carry to the next one. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 27 rupees is the total amount Ravi has to pay shopkeeper. Okay, 27 rupees. Then go to the third question. Thomas purchased a mathematics book for 47 rupee 50 paise, a science book for 35 rupee 25 paise, and a notebook for 18 rupee. So what is the total amount to be paid to the shopkeeper? You will find the total amount paid to the shopkeeper. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Money paid for mathematics books 47 rupee 50 paise. Money paid for science book 35 rupee 25 paise. Money paid for notebook 18 rupee. You will find out the total amount paid to the shopkeeper. You will add these 3 amounts. 5, 5 plus 2, 7. Okay, 7 plus 8 is 15. 15 plus 5, 20. So 0 and 2 is carried to the next amount. 6, 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10. So the total amount paid to the shopkeeper, 100 rupee 75 paise. Okay, dear students, then turn the page Turn the page. The next last fourth question is given. The fourth question, Surekha purchased 3 balls for 30 rupee, 5 pencils for 12 rupee 50 paise and 4 notebooks for 20 rupee. So what is the total amount she has to pay to the shopkeeper? Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Amount paid for 3 balls 30 rupee, amount paid for 5 pencils 12 rupee 50 paise. Then amount paid for 4 notebooks 20 rupee. You will find out the total amount to pay. You will add it 50 paise. 62 rupees 50 paise is the total amount to pay the shopkeeper after purchasing the 3 things. Ball, pencil and also notebook. Okay. This is the end of the exercise 10.1. Okay, dear student, then go to the exercise 10.2 for your textbook. The 10.2 is the exercise on subtraction. Okay, dear student, the 10.2 is the exercise on addition. Okay, dear student, I solve the exercise 10.2. Dear student, the first main question having it 2 questions. These are on the subtraction. Okay, you will subtract these 2, first question and also second main. 5 minus 0, 5. 2 minus 5 is possible? It is not possible because 2 is less than 5. You take barrow from 6. You take barrow from 6. So, it will become 12. 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5 is equal to how much? 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. Dear student, this is the 5 is remaining because 1 is taking barrow for the paise. The 5 is remaining. 5 plus 5 minus 4 is 1 and 7 minus 4 is 3. The first answer after the subtraction, you will get 31 rupee 75 paise. Then go to the second question. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 8 minus 5, 3. 9 minus 5, 4. 43 rupees. You will get 43 rupees after the subtraction. Okay. Then go to the second main. Subtract 18 rupees 50 paise from 25 rupee 10 paise. Okay. You will write first 25 rupee 10 paise because you will subtract 18 rupee 50 paise from 25 rupee 10 paise. Which one is the more amount? 25 rupee 10 paise is the more amount. So you will subtract 18 rupee 50 paise from 25 rupee 10 paise. First you will write 25 rupee 10 paise. You will subtract 18 rupee 50 paise from 25 rupee 10 paise. So 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 5 is not possible. You take a barrow, it will be 11. 11 minus 5 is 6. So it will be 4. 4 minus 8 is not possible. You take barrow. So it will become 14. 14 minus 8. 14 minus 8. So 6. 1 minus 1 is 0. Dear student, 6 rupee 60 paise. Then come to the next question. Subtract 30 rupees 50 paise from 75 rupee 50 paise. 75 rupee is more than 30. That's why first you will write 75 rupee 50 paise. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. 7 minus 3, 4. 45 rupee is the answer after the subtract. Hi students, come to the third main first question. This is one of the statement problem on subtraction. Okay, dear student, first I read the question, listen carefully. Sonika has 50 rupees. She purchases bangles and rings for 45 rupees 50 paise. What is the amount remaining with her? Dear students, you will find out the remaining amount with her. The word remaining is present, you do the subtraction. Okay, dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. The amount with Sonika is given 50 rupees. The amount spent on bangles and rings is given 45 rupees 50 paise. You will find out the remaining amount with Sonika. So dear students, you do the subtraction from the amount which Sonika and he spent for the bangles and rings. Okay, you will get the remaining amount with Sonika. Dear student, 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. You take a barrow, so it will become 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. So 50 rupees is remaining. Then come to the rupee. The one is taken barrow from 5, so 10, 10 is taken barrow for next place, so it will become remaining 9. 9 minus 5 is 4, so the remaining 4 minus 4 is 0. Dear students, the remaining amount with Sonika, 4 rupee 50 paise. Okay, then come to the second question. I read it. David wants to purchase shoes for 399 rupees 99 paise. In his bank he has only 25 rupees 50 paise. How much more money is needed to buy the shoes? Dear student, David wants to purchase shoe 399 rupees 99 paise. So in his bank account he has only 25 rupees 50 paise. How much more money was needed to buy the shoes? You will find out. You subtract these two numbers, you will get the more number of money is needed to buy the shoes. Okay, dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Amount paid for the shoes, 399 rupees 99 paise. The amount in the bank account, 25 rupees 50 paise. You do the subtraction. 9 minus 0 is 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 2 is 7. 3 minus 0 is 3. So the more amount needed to buy the shoes, 374 rupees 49 paise. Okay, dear student, this is the completion of the second question. Then go to the third question. Okay, the third question, I will read it. Listen carefully. Dear student, the Lakshmi Shah purchases stamps and postcards for 52 rupees 50 paise. He gave a 100 rupees note to the person in post office counter. What is the amount to be returned to Lakshmi Shah? Dear student, the Lakshmi Shah purchased stamps and postcards for 52 rupees 50 paise. He gave 100 rupee note to the person in the post office counter. You will find out what is the amount to be returned to Lakshmi Shah. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Lakshmi Shah gave amount to the counter 100 rupee. Amount for stamps and postcards 52 rupees 50 paise. You will find out the amount returned to Lakshmi Shah. You do the subtraction. 0 minus 0 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. You take a barrow. 10 minus 5 is 5. So 9 is remaining. 9 minus 2 is 7. So again 9 is remaining. 9 minus 5 is 4. 0 minus 0 is 0. So the amount returned to Lakshmi Shah, 47 rupee 50 paise. This is the completion of the third question. Then come to the fourth question. I read it. Soumya has a 52 rupees 50 paise. She bought vegetables worth 23 rupees 50 paise. What is the amount left with her? You will find out the amount left with Soumya. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Amount with Soumya 52 rupees 50 paise. Worth of the vegetables 23 rupees 50 paise. You will find out the amount left with Soumya. Do the subtraction. 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. 2 minus 3 is not possible. You take a barrow. 12 minus 3 is 9. 4 is remaining. 4 minus 2 is 2. So the amount left with Soumya 29 rupees. Okay, dear student, this is the completion of the fourth question. Dear student, the exercise 10.1 and 10.2 is completed. So next class we will discuss the one more chapter. Okay, thank you.